Mention Hudson Valley snowbirds. There will be a new way to head south this winter.
How about that? News 12's Diane Caruso has that story from Orange County.
New York Stewart International will be home to a new carrier, Frontier Airlines.
It was a difficult road to navigate. I think it was for everybody, but we're really, really excited to be getting back into growth mode and adding places such as Stewart International.
This fall, Frontier will be taking passengers from here nonstop to Tampa, Orlando, and Miami.
A year and a half after pandemic hit our region and we saw, you know, passenger levels plummet, to be announcing new service, a carrier coming in that's going to be operating 10 weekly flights here, it's no small feat, so we're just like ecstatic.
In 2019, Norwegian Air left the new Windsor-based airport. Tuesday's announcement comes as officials said they would offer incentives to attract airlines to New York Stewart. We're told an offer for Frontier includes marketing help and waiving airport fees for the first 2 years of operation, a number we have not yet received from Port Authority.
We believe we have a competitive incentive offering that will help a carrier like Frontier defer some of their startup costs in the initial couple years of that service to ensure its success down the road.
While Florida destinations are the only ones on Frontier's fly list to and from Stewart at the moment, that could change depending on flyers.
You're asking, well, why not this destination? Why not that destination? Well, if we can get folks that want to go to Miami, Orlando, and Tampa to fly out of Stewart, then an airline like Frontier is more poised to grow here.
Until then, wheels go up in a few months.
Sky's the limit on where it could go.
In New Windsor, Diane Caruso, News 12.